have a teaspoon of water. In fact, no little plant, here have two. Two teaspoons means a sip to me, but it means a big deal to you. Be strong, wait for the jury, know that in a house beautiful Bridget awaits. That's the poem I wrote for the first time I saw a plant with a name on a pot masking tape. Mr. Jenkins, that's his name. Everybody knows his name because he's on TV. Never thought a baby could be a celebrity until I had the chance to follow on his Twitter feed. Now that I know him, to talk to him isn't crazy. A lot of people would want to be in his shoes. And to think plants don't even need 500K. Still in that house, he's the least confused. Go ahead, Mr. Jenkins. Mr. Jenkins understands Bridget when a lot of other house guests can't. Free to be without the judgments of a quick-to-diss Polly. From Mr. Jenkins, a plant. His only worries are dehydration and occasional surveillance from the cameras in the hall. Uncompetitive, we call him, but he could outlast every house guest up on the wall. Strategy, are we really strategic? Yes and no, who are we to judge? When one house guest after another could be tossed up on the block and evicted over a bitter grudge. Mr. Jenkins tried to warn us about our ways, but we don't hear and talk. Is it his fault when we've gone too far and we got too far? Cause on plants we walk. Mr. Jenkins, a plant, a house guest in lease, but not by rules. I water you to stand in pride. Realize that all in all, you stand cool. Go ahead, Mr. Jenkins.